A mystery is unfolding along State Route 57 outside Orrville in Wayne County. Hundreds of drivers passing through the area are getting flat tires. Bill Christman of Marshallville was contacted by his daughter after two of her tires were flattened. Christman was surprised by what a technician at a tire shop discovered.
We counted 14 pieces of that metal in this tire here. You can see how these stick out, and sometimes this metal takes a while to actually push into where it goes through the tire and make the air come out.
Christman says the shards of metal are less than an inch long. He believes an employee of a nearby company is unwittingly causing the road hazard.
It appears that a local factory has probably been hauling away the scrap pieces of metal because they're all pretty much the same size with the point on the end. And the truck that was hauling the metal away was leaking somewhere on the road, and the stuff is spread all over the road.
Christman says the damage done to his daughter's tires forced them to replace them for $350. He says he's now worried about other drivers who could find themselves in harm's way.
I'd hate to see cars that have driven through the area that have gone back to Cleveland or back to Medina or Wadsworth or any other surrounding area that have gotten home, and within a day or two they find out that they have flat tires and there's pieces of metal in it.
Tire stores and car dealerships here in Wayne County are being inundated with customers reporting flat tires. The manager of Flynn's Tire here in Orrville reports 25 such cases each day since last Wednesday.
Bill Christman contacted Fox 8 News as a public service for drivers passing through the Orrville area. He is also asking ODOT and the State Highway Patrol to investigate and to identify the source of the shards of metal.
Somebody's responsible for dumping this from a truck. We need to find out who's responsible for this and see if we can get them to help pick up the tab for all these people.
Jack Shea, Fox 8 News in Wayne County.